Hello everyone, it's Blue with the channel Magic Mango back with another video. Today we are playing an interesting combo deck. I'm just going to give you a quick rundown of the deck before we jump into the gameplay, because it is very confusing. But here we go. It is, to start, a Invoke Justice or Repair and Recharge Omniscience deck. So this is a historic, so we will be playing Faithless Looting. We can easily get this on turn 4 because of Seize the Spoils. So Faithless Looting, Thrilling Discovery, Seize the Spoils, Big Score, Into the Night. All of these can get this into our graveyard and find our combo pieces, so it's very consistent. And then we just need a Repair and Recharge or Invoke Justice. And so, yep, that is the first part. Now, the second part. We have the tools to draw and discard through our entire deck in actually multiple times because of Clear the Mind. So we can do this as many times as we want. We happen to have combo pieces, like, filtered through this, but we could just do this, like, infinitely until we get all our combo pieces assembled. So if we need to, we can discard a Liquid Metal Coating, a Paradox Engine, and a Structural Assault, and we only need to play them as a 2/1 because we would like to find them earlier so our timer doesn't run out, which is why these two are 2/2, and we only need one of these at the end. But we can discard them the first few times because we have two Clear the Mind, so we can reset infinitely. But basically, eventually, if we're running Faithless Looting, and if we just end up getting a bad draw, we would need something so that that doesn't happen. So, Archmage, whenever you cast or copy an instant sorcery, draw a card. So this is why that's there. Not that. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, so that whenever we cast or draw discard spells, we get to draw extra. So, yeah, we can do this infinitely. But anyway, eventually, we get a Liquid Metal Coating and a Paradox Engine, which means every time we cast a thing, we get to untap this. And then we can retap it. And remember, everything's free because Omniscience, so we're good. And we just make all of their permanents artifacts. And then Structural Assault, so that'll destroy all the artifacts. So it'll destroy our Paradox Engine and our Liquid Metal Coating, but we get to keep our Omniscience. Then it will end up destroying that, but that's fine, because next turn we just do it again. So we constantly destroy all of our opponent's stuff every turn, so they literally can get nothing on the board, which is super fun. And we'll just discard down to 7. Hopefully we'll have one of these in our hand. It's fine if we don't. We have Clear the Mind, and we'll have, like, Big Scores and Into the Nights or Seize the Spoils. Any number of things. Yeah. Awesome. So, that is the deck. And, yes, it doesn't really have a win con. We could theoretically eventually attack with this, but we've never had to do that because opponents just scoop. That's the deck. Thank you for watching. Let's jump into the gameplay.